This morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. So tired of talking about how we all got hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to do. Live like angels with apathy, we tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. And I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired. Life with no desire, I don't want a flame, I want a fire. I want to be the one who stands up and says, I'm gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me and you? Yes, it is. Come on. If not now, then when? Will we see an end? Oh, hey. Oh, oh. Well, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something. We are the salt of the earth. We are a city on a hill. We're never gonna change the world.